Morning, Hamilton.
These are your morning announcements.
Announcement in that telephone.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And for Monday, you'll be having all beef hot dog on a bun with seasoned sweet potato fries, steamed green beans, ketchup, mustard, blue raspberry sidekick, fresh fruit bowl, and of course, Hamilton, your choice of milk.
Happy birthday to you, shining star, shining star. May your dreams come true, no matter how far.
Attention, Alexander Hamilton, class of 2028. We are looking for some of you to join the morning announcements if you like taking pictures or videos and you like being creative with your own mind. See Ms. Murkowski in 117 if you're interested.
I told him.
Order me.
I told him.
Right? You gonna retire, Chris?
You think so?
Yeah.
I'm playing next year.
Yeah, it's Let's go, Kyle! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God.
Folks, it's Coach Drina calling on all you runners out there that are interested in cross country to come join our team and have some fun. Everyone's welcome, whether you've been running for years, even if you're new to running, or just want a reason to stay in shape. We do running and conditioning, and we train to race with other schools along some great spots, like you can see here where we were just at the lakefront on Lake Michigan. Use the code here to join the Google Classroom and come see me in room 324 if you're interested and to get more information. Make sure to have your physical and insurance to make registering quick and easy. We practice every day after school and have some fun competitions coming up, so I hope to see you there.
Good morning, Hamilton. This is Coach E for a message to any girls interested in playing tennis this fall. Our season is in September, so if you are interested in playing or learning a new sport, I highly recommend coming out. You can find me in room 353 and I can help you get signed up. Hope to see you there.
Hamilton, be safe, be respectful, be responsible.